we find some of the masajid, they built multi-million rand masajid. Multi-million rand masajid. And then they put it on Facebook, and they put it on Twitter, and they put it everywhere. And around them, over the road, there's poor people. Where there's poor Muslims who don't have food. Where there's poor Muslims, subhanAllah, struggling to maintain their masjid. A masjid that might be fuller than this multi-million rand masjid. They go and they spend thousands of rands buying coloring lights for the masajid. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. What is the purpose of coloring lights in a masjid? What is the purpose of lights that flash different colors in the masjid, in the house of Allah تبارك وتعالى, making it look like a club, making it look like a disco? What's the purpose of this? Is there any benefit in this, أيها الإخوة? Wallahi, there's no benefit. This is إسراف أموال المسلمين. This is wasting the wealth of the Muslims. That with which they could have benefited greatly in the way of Allah تبارك وتعالى is being wasted on these things. And then we boast of it. We boast of it. We brag of it. Our masjid is better than your masjid. Our masjid is bigger than your masjid. Our extension costs so many millions. Your extension, I have got a small extension. Subhanallah, from the signs of the hour.